But the Cardinals were equal to every Redskin task. Rookie Stump Mitchell, number 30, scored one of five St. Louis touchdowns on this 50-yard punt return.